waited to play this, to buy this. I could have. So, story. Games. So let's see how this one is. Usually the second. I don't know, the volume's low, I can't hear anything. Oh, what's up, BMK21? So yeah, I'm definitely, it looks good, so. Let's see what this game's all about. I guess that's the loading screen. I forgot. That's how like Rockstar games are. They tend to have that loading screen. They'll put a lot of images up and stuff like that. Man, it's hot out here. All right. Beginning. Oh, wait, I don't think this is. Oh, this is good. Give me a second. Yeah, I think I forgot my nephew played this game before. Yeah, this is his game. Yeah, I knew that didn't look right. Okay. Yeah, that's not my save game. Let's get it. Man, if you live in LA right now, it's hot. It is hot in LA right now. Gosh, it's hot. See, I knew something was up. I was like, why would it start like that? I knew something was wrong. Hopefully this game impresses me, man. I hope this game is good. A few gangs still named, but they being hunted and destroyed. Rockstar Games presents. Red Dead Redemption 2. About to go out here into the wild, wild west and take care of business. About to kill me some engines. Heard the very first cowboy was a black man. Then the white man came in and took the name for themselves. Yeah, see, this is how the game got to start right here. Knew something was up.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest.
Graphics look beautiful.
You know.
An old man in town. Band, it ain't far. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Chapter 1, Colter. Should have talked like a cowboy the whole time. Let's see what's up in here. Director of Technology, Phil Hooker. Glass Shelstra.
Bring him in here.
It's definitely starting off slow. Yeah, I love the graphics, though. The graphics are beautiful. Wait for that GTA 6, though.
Get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
First of all, you're going to stay here.
Some poker chips over his eyes.
I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I are going to ride out. See if we can find one of them.
Yes?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment.
What's up, go get her?
A bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it.
All right, no, he's the villain.
But we are going to ride out, and we are going to find some food. Everybody. We're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before.
Yes, we have.
Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. You may be here for a few days. Now, all of you. Get yourselves warm.
She's like, she had a lot of coffee
stay
right there.
Strong.
Stay strong.
Stay with me.
Me. Stay with me.
We ain't done yet.
Stay with me.
Come on, Arthur.
We ain't done
yet. All right. We've got some work.
We ain't run into them yet.
So as hot as it is in L.A., I kind of want to be out there.
Hey, I ain't had time to ask you. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. All right. Can I finally play?
You need horses? Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
Bye. All right.
We
Need you strong. Okay.
About time I could play. Hold the match speed. Yeah, speed it up. Giddy up, giddy up.
Careful over this bridge here.
Man, the game looks great though. Look at that. Yeah.
We don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this. A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Mm-hmm.
We have fire and shelter. That's a start. And what about money? Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town. It'll be safe for now. But we sure can't go back there to collect it anytime soon. Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
Oh, somebody showing up. Samuel Jackson. Remember that movie?
Gentlemen,
found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is place. Light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
we all know.
Quite a business.
Look at the prints in the snow. That looks good right there. The detail with the graphics. Double tap. What? What do y'all want me to do?
I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before. We got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few left now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house. You speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders. You know me. I'm a good boy.
Man, this game definitely starts slow. Just to setting everything up. Get to know the characters and the environment.
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on that.
stash through these ladders. Okay. All right.
Let's head down there.
Oh. Wow. Oh, shit. The fuck? Oh, shit. Sorry, horse. Glad you didn't break your legs. I guess I wasn't supposed to go that way. Oh, there we go. There's the map right there. Oh, okay. Shit, I went went down a cliff.
Let's hitch up here.
All right, let's see what's going on, man.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there. Hello? Excuse me. Hello? Oh, what? Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got in close.
Arthur. Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, bud.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Over there! Four of them! Hit me!
All right. Oh, shit. The outlaw at?
He won't last out there by himself. Arthur, I said I'd handle this.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
I gotta get used to the controls. I'm a little... Man, I gotta figure those controls out. It plays like GTA.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Medicine. Whiskey.
Yeah, biscuits, baked beans. Rattlesnake.
Get your strings off the ride back.
Okay, that's this.
Stranger.
Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
About the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Gameplay very, it feels heavy. It feels very clunky. Alright, I guess I need some health. Let's see.
I'm going to start tagging the horses. You keep looking.
So I gotta keep looking, huh?
Meet me out here when you're done.
50 cent. $15 in 2022, applying inflation. Oh, let me examine that.
Poor bastard was married to.
Man, this game is very detailed. What else can I find in here? I think I didn't look up everything. Yeah. Nothing else to find in here. Man, that's some. The effects are pretty good. The way you walk through the snow, look at that.
Arthur, keep looking for stuff.
I gotta keep looking.
Go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Oh, shit.
Bastard shot my cousin, but he's scarred. I'm gonna break your neck.
Fuck out of here.
This guy just killed me.
Try to kill me, huh? Huh. Fuck over there.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here. And where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
Fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. Now, I don't know more than that, I swear.
You know what I got to do now, huh?
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Look like I may have to beat it out of you. You know some more. Please, now, please my ass. You know more. Now, no, I didn't want to spare him. No. I pressed up by accident. God, fuck. No. shit. Bullshit, man. I did not want to spare him. Not yet. That's a weak move right there. That dude's gonna come back to hunt me. I'm bothered by that. Did not want to let that guy go. Caught the place on fire.
We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick.
Dummy. Stupid. Yeah, you need to get kicked out the group. That dumb decision.
3 days ago.
Perfectly good house right there.
Miss, you are safe now. Can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Yes. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't they. It's okay.
You're like watching the movies, man. Barely playing the game.
Keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler. Sadie Adler.
Sadie Adler. Sadie Adler.
He was my husband.
Red Dead Redemption. Part 2. Damn old Driscoll's.
Some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink of something.
Give her some whiskey.
It's gonna be okay. You're safe now. You're
safe with us.
They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept.
Goddamn old Bristles.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room when I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He said darkies. Bunch of darkies. So darkies and gringos together. Yeah, save it. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Do you want to overwrite the... Yeah. Oh, I gotta hold it. Shit. Yeah, by the time we got some light.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you. I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine.
I mean, John will be fine.
He may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about it.
I know. The situation were reversed. Look for me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
I'm barely playing the game.
He kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Back on my horse again. This game plays completely different from the first game. It just feels, I gotta get used to it. It don't flow or smooth like the first Red Dead Redemption. It don't move like Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's
boys. Those old Driscoll's.
Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well.
Damn, that one's cold.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkerton. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch King Lack here. Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we're only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Yeah, this game is definitely taking its time. Definitely a slow burner. And I'm all for slow burners, though. But it looks beautiful. The scenery, Wow, the snow looks very real. You can see the prints inside the snow as you ride through it. The way the tail wags. What's that? Dead horse? Beat a dead horse.
Let's see if he can hear us.
Oh shit, what the fuck you do?
Come on. Up there.
She startled the horse? How I get the shotgun? How do I get the shotgun? Or all L2 to select all. There we go. Okay.
Come on.
Definitely realistic the way they walking through the snow. This came out like 20 years ago. You'd be running through that snow like nothing. Now the physics are better. Really good physics. That struggle climb right there. When you're younger, man, you could just hop right up there. Get older, get that weight on you. Shit ain't that easy.
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days. I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
Not designed for the snow.
That bourbon right there. Keep the body warm.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
Yeah, he sounds close, but then he's far.
All right. Pat down, Marston.
Oh, God damn it, hold up.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
They call each other, they call people by their first and last name back then.
I don't feel too good either.
I gotta carry this dude.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Not this way. It'll be by my hands, though.
Well, can't go back to where we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
So,
come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, shit.
Look up there.
Perfect. I'll distract them while you get to the horse. Go. Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Over here!
We're getting you out of here.
I haven't seen anything.
Damn, it's working. Hold to lock on the animal. Don't ever approach a man with a gun, unless you have a gun as well.
Come on, then. Let's get back.
Wise words by Arthur.
Yeah. I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! More of them! Get the hell out of here! Get the hell out of here! Get out! Shit, there's more on the right! We got more wolves on the left! Quit up!
Got your ass.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. Right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
get some help! I need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas, it's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
Any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
Take two people already.
Discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We've been running for weeks. We found shelter. Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Well, this is it for part one. Yeah, I'm gonna play this another day, so that'll be it for part one. I made some great progress, and I'll put part two up this week. I should play again this week. May play tomorrow. We'll see. That's it.